Hello again, Wolfpack. Welcome to part 6 of Wolverine's Revenge, Act 3. Let's continue where we left off, shall we? I hope you guys can see well. Let me just fix something. Whoa! Okay. There we go, just making sure to, if you guys can see well, adjusting a few things. Leaping Wolf. Now that's a pretty good move right there, Wolfpack. That was close. I would have been dead meat right there. Oh, hold on. Memories unlimited. Keep the scientist alive. This is gonna be tricky. coming or not? Gotcha. Gotcha. Wipe out. Oh no, you gotta be giving me more. We're inside of an underground cave. Oh man, I hope they burned themselves. This was gonna be easy. Oh, hell no. Wolfpack, I think this is gonna be the hardest thing we'll be doing. Now. No, 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 no. Sorry, I was cracking a few bones. Now. Wow. No. Oh man, I've forgotten how this part is so hard. Gotcha. I'm a little nervous. There we go. Now. Oh, never mind. This is not where I wanted to go. Fuck. Not, no, no, no. That'll be a wrap after this one, Wolfpack. boy.
What directory do you wish to access?
Personnel records, Weapon X Project, 1968, level 5.
Search complete.
Huh. All records transferred to the void. Maximum security mutant detention center. I guess that means Hines and Cornelius are still playing doctor with the mutants, huh?
All other level 5 personnel, status unknown.
Looks like if I want that serum, I gotta bust into prison. Ain't that a kick in the head?
Security lockdown initiated. Nerve gas saturation in progress.
My day's just getting better and better.
Okay, Wolfpack. Not bad.
Stuff stinks.
Oh no, you gotta. No, you gotta be. You gotta be kidding me, Sabretooth.
Come out and fight, Shorty.
Look who's talking. Come on. Gotcha. Thank you. Let's see if I can make it, Wolfpack. Just a little longer. Come on, come on. Come on, bring it. No. Gotcha. All right, then. I'll see you guys in the next one, Wolfpack. I think we made it. Before my camera dies out. All right, then. Wolf out.